how to customize the attachments on your next gen 906, 907, 908 compact wheel loader. So first of all, you have the ability to select between three separate attachments. Once we've selected those attachments, we can go in and customize them. I'm going to show you how to do that in the monitor. So first of all, we're going to go to machine settings, press OK, and we're going to scroll down to our attachment settings. Now currently, we have attachment 2 selected. So let's go OK. Once we go to the attachment settings, we can do several different things. First of all, we can change the attachment type. Let's click OK there, and it gives us the option to go down and change. So we're going to change for this instance to a grapple. We're going to click OK. Now when we change our attachment, it asks us, do we want to apply the default settings for the grapple? I'm going to select yes. Now the default settings for an attachment are going to be good for about 95% of your operations and your operators to use. But if you have something specific you want to change, you can go in and do that. I'm going to show you that now because the next selection is lift settings. We'll scroll down, click OK. Here we can adjust our lift speed. So if we go to OK, now we're in medium, but we can also slow it down and speed it up simply by toggling here with the arrow keys. We hit the go back button, and we can also change our lift response rate. So let's see what that looks like. Again, it's now set in medium. We can slow down the lift response or speed it up. The lift response is the sensitivity of your joystick. So that's what you're adjusting here in lift response. If we go back, we can scroll down and we can turn our snubbing on or off. We can turn float on or off in the lift. And we can turn our lower soft stop on or off. Here it's off with the grapple. I'm going to turn it on. And then finally, we've got lift constant velocity. That slows the high speed of the lift down so that it is constant velocity. That works really well with doing pick and place. And we've got a grapple selected here, so I'm going to leave that one turned off. Now, we can do the very same thing with our tilt settings. We scroll down. Again, we can adjust speed, response rate, and we can turn snubbing on or off. If we go back and go down to auxiliary flow, we can select that, and we can adjust our auxiliary flow in both port A and port B. So if we select that, you can see here, we're 100%. If we want to dial it back, we simply go down. If we want to dial it up, we simply go up. Finally, we've got ride control speed. So we've got our ride control set currently to come on forward activation speed at 5 miles per hour. That's a good speed. You don't really want your ride control activating at a really slow speed. Sometimes that inhibits your ability to pick up stuff. So we're going to leave it at 5 miles per hour. But you can see here we can adjust it from 1 to 9 miles per hour. We're going to click OK. And we're going to go back to home. That's how to customize your attachments on your next gen 906, 907, 908 compact wheel loader.